We're gonna stick with that album actually. Listen, I know people bought the first album, believe me, I know. My mum knows as well because you bought her house. But did anybody buy the second album? Are you familiar with it? Okay.
Oh my god.
Okay. And there it is. There, come on. Oh, I can't do it again. Oh, that was my double tenant period, that, by the way. I don't know what you want to do. I'm sure, I'm sure. Get on with it, Richard. Get on with it. Sorry, I'm just enjoying myself. We came a long way over the last few days. Come on. So it's a long way, and when you get up here sometimes, you just go like... we're going to stick with that album, and we're going to do a song. But I say this every night actually, we do this for the song, sorry, we do this for the people. I'm guessing probably more guys than girls in this equation, but guys who were dragged here. Guys who were thinking, Saturday night, and you want me to stand for, you know, almost an hour, 45, 2 hours, whatever, in front of that guy. Fantastic, darling.
Yeah!
So this song is for all you people who were dragged here. And it's a perfect opportunity to put your arms around someone, in fact to hold them in your arms. Even if it's not the person who dragged you, maybe somebody else who's been dragged.